कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड कॉमर्स. दिस इज एसएसटी ईडीपीडिया. माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर मधु तीर्थानी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्पीक रिलेटिंग वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इन मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग सेम 3, दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग. वी ऑल नो दैट दिस इज अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट फॉर यू ऑल, बट एज वी नो इन द लास्ट ईयर वी हैव डन विद अ फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग, अकाउंटेंसी इन फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट. बट दिस ईयर वी आर हैविंग अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट कॉल्ड एज मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग. What is the meaning of management accounting? It is a process to analyze, to interpret, to present the accounting information with the help of finance and cost accounting in order to assist the management to take the decision. It helps the management to take the decision, to interpret the data, to take the various or to make the various policies and day-to-day operations of an organization. In above, we can say that management accounting is based on financial accounting and cost accounting. Whereas, what is the objective of management accounting? Why we are doing the management accounting? Since management accounting measures the two type of performance. First is employees' performance and the second is efficiency measurement. The actual performance is measured with the standardized performance, and a report of deviations from the standard performance is reported to the management for the effective decision making and also to indicate the effectiveness of the method in use. It assesses both type of performances, whereas it also calculates the risk which is involved in it, in the business. What are the kind of risk which is involved and how much it is going to affect our organization. It allocates the resources so that there should not be wastage of the resources. Various financial statements has been used by the management and it has been used to interpret also. It analyzes and interpret our financial statements. Planning and policy making decisions has been taken place. It helps in controlling process. Coordination is possible. It helps in evaluating the efficiency and the effectiveness of the policies in somewhere. Scope of management accounting. Financial accounting forms the basis. It is a base. Financial accounting is a base for analyzing and interpreting of the useful, meaningful data to the management. The control aspect is based on the financial data and the performance evaluation on the recorded facts and figures. See, management accounting is closely related to the financial accounting. Unless the financial accounting is not done, management accounting cannot be prepared. Cost accounting is a process and the techniques of asserting the cost. Planning, decision making and control are the basis of the managerial functions. It helps to carry out the function affectionately, efficiently. These tools includes standard costing, inventory management, variable costing also. Budgeting and forecasting is also being done by the management accounting. Budget refers to expressing the plans, policies, goals of the firm for the definite period of time. Whereas forecasting is nothing but prediction, what will happen in future in a following set of circumstances. It is a judgment where the budgeting is an organizational objective. Inventory control is necessary to control from the time it is required for the final disposal. Management should determine the different levels of stocks. It is helpful for taking the managerial decision. Interpretation and analyzation of the financial statement is an important part of management accounting. After analyzing, the interpretation is made, the reports are drawn, the analysis has been made, and accordingly the decisions has been taken by the management. Reporting to the management is also one of the important part of management accounting. It covers profit and loss, cash flow, fund flow management, fund flow statements also. What are the tools or the techniques which has been used in the management accounting? Financial planning. It is an act of deciding in advance about the financial activities necessary for the concern to achieve its primary objective. It includes both long term and the short term. It formulates the financial policies, develops the financial procedures to achieve the objectives. It analyzes the financial statements. It determines the significance and the meaning of the financial statement so that the forecasting can be made accordingly. Ability to pay the interest, maturity, profitability of the sound dividend policies. Standard costing is an establishment of the standard cost. Budgeting cost has been prepared on the basis of operating condition comparisons with the standards, calculation, variances in order to pinpoint the responsibilities to take the remedial decisions. Budgetary control is also used for planning and controlling of the various activities of the business. Budgetary control is an important technique of directing the business operations. Marginal costing. Marginal costing, management accounting uses techniques of marginal costing, differential costing and break-even analysis for taking the decision and profit maximization. It helps for the cost control also to the management. Fund flow statement is nothing but to analyze the financial position of the business, current scenario of the business. They can compare the current scenario with the past data. It tells us where the funds are coming from the business and where the funds has been used. It is used for the future guidance purposes. Advantage of management accounting. It increases efficiency. Everything is done in management accounting. It helps to evaluate and compare the performance. We will take the promotional decision on the basis of it. Other employees will also be motivated with this because if their performance will be favorable, they will get a reward of this. It maximizes the profitability also. Budgetary control, capital budgeting tool can be made effectively. It helps to reduce the operating and the capital expenditures. It controls the business cash flow. It helps where the cash is coming in the fixed property. Cash flow, where we have to pay, what are the emergency type of loans which we have to pay immediately. It helps to study deeply where the money is coming and where it is going, to check the misuse of the money. Critical decision business, that is it, business critical decisions can be taken with the help of management accounting. Global management accounting are coming for joining on one platform for taking all the business decisions. But what is the difference between management and a financial accounting? See, accounting has been used by the internal one and the financial has been used by the external, that is by the public, you can say. Purpose, management plans, direct control and decide, whereas financial, that is public, is used to study this financial accounting only for investing purposes, or the lending decisions can be based on the financial accounting. Internal reports are useful to the management in management accounting, whereas general purpose financial statements are used by the financial accountant. Managerial accounting is defined by the management, whereas the financial accounting is determined by the GAAP. Internal and external transaction focus on future, that is management accounting always focus on future, whereas financial accounting is always focused on the historical transaction which has been already taken place. The skills required for the management accountant. First of all, he should have the knowledge of the financial and the management accounting completely. He should have a complete knowledge of both the terms. He should have the analytical skills, how a business can be carried out with the available resources. He should know how the business can function, how the team can be built up, how we can work in a team. Oral and written communication skills are also required. In short, we can say that management accounting is useful for the management to take the decision, and accordingly the future of any concern is depending upon the management accountant, whereas financial accounting is based on the historical data which has been already taken place, so that in future they cannot have done such kind of mistakes. Thank you very much for listening.